My name is Michael Bielecki, and I joined the team on the 2011 season, and I graduated in 2014. I joined because one of my friend's brothers was on the team at the time. He was a senior. I currently go to RPI and I study mechanical engineering. I'll be graduating this May. And the reason I go to RPI actually is because of Team 195, and they also helped me and helped inspire me to become a mechanical engineer. My first year, my freshman year, when I joined in 2011, the game was hanging the tubes. It was locomotion. It's where you hang the big triangles and circles and squares. The first competition we went to, we actually won in WPI, which was really cool. That was my first ever win being on the team. And there were many more that came after that. And that was the first year I was ever on the team. And that was my experience, my first win actually. But besides that, that's also the year I met a lot of my friends. I met Alex Angelo that year. So that was almost 8 years ago now. And we're still friends. He roomed with me freshman, sophomore year of college. And in 2012, the game involved shooting basketballs into hoops and balancing on bridges. And that year, I remember we went to New York. That was my first trip with the team, and that was a lot of fun. We had dinner in Times Square. We went to the Javits Center every day for the competition. And that was a cool competition because we ended up going from one of the lowest seeded teams all the way to finals, which was really cool. I met Fee my junior year on the team, 2013, which was the Frisbee year. That was a really cool year. We built a robot that could shoot Frisbees all the way across the field. And I actually did a lot of the design and electrical work for that, which was really cool. On the team, I did electrical and design. I was lead of electrical in 2013 and 2014, and lead of design in 2014. I was also in the pit, so I used to fix the robot in between matches. And then my senior year, 2014, the game involved shooting these big yoga balls across the field. And other teams had to catch them, or your human player had to catch them, and you had to score them in these goals high above the ground. And I also did design and electrical for that year, so that was a lot of fun. I made a lot of friends on the team, including Fee and Alex, some of the mentors, Tim and Cece. We went to their wedding, I first met Cece when I was a freshman on the team and she was going to RPI. My freshman year at RPI, she was there too. Even now, all these years later, we still went to their wedding. We visited them over by DC. Yeah, so we make lifelong friends on the team.
And you guys still hang out?
Yeah, we still hang out all the time. I just saw Fee yesterday and I met him because of the team. Mr. and Mrs. Brino are really nice and they let us hang out at their house. So this year was actually my eighth kickoff. For the past 8 years, starting in 2011, my freshman year of high school, I've gone to kickoff every year for 8 years in a row. And I just keep coming back. Even after I graduated high school, I still go to the competitions. I come to the team meetings occasionally when I'm home from school. And I just keep coming back because it's a great environment. I love seeing my friends and seeing the atmosphere at the competitions. And it's just a lot of fun. So FIRST Robotics was a huge part of my life. It was a very unique experience I don't think I'd get anywhere else. The team was like a family. I'd love to come back and help out once I graduate. If I'm in the area, that'd be a lot of fun. I don't think I'll ever really leave FIRST for good. FIRST will always be a part of me and a part of who I am. Yep. I'd also like to thank all the mentors for making me who I am and making the team who they are. Lance, Sandra, Gino, all the mentors that are there now and all the mentors that were there in the past. I just want to say thank you to all of you.
complain about.